What is going on, guys? Welcome back. And today we are playing Space Agency. I told you a daily upload, and this is like the first video that's not a vlog in a while. So yeah, in this like video, we're gonna be starting to build a space station. So yeah, it's a pretty big thing that's gonna happen. We're building a space station. This is gonna be across two episodes. I will not show all the rocket launches, like some parts when I send them up into space, I won't record it. So then it'll make this video shorter since I have to build a pretty big space station. I'm gonna be trying to build my own international space station. So every time I start a space station, I always put the space station hub and then I'm gonna launch it with an Apollo CM command module. So we just gotta go to fairings and we go to Saturn V payload fairing. And then all we literally have to do is build this rocket, put a dockable capsule, and then we're gonna use this to maneuver and dock all the parts. So
T-minus 20 seconds.
It may look like we're going to the moon, but we ain't going to the moon. We're building a big space station. So this is episode 6. This will probably take until episode 7 to finish.
11, 10,
I'm just looking
9,
at my cat.
8, 7, 6,
what?
5, 4, 3, engine start.
All engines are go. This time we're not going to the Frau Moral Highlands. Don't worry. Let's get this bad boy into orbit. Today I'll probably try to finish, like, the structure of the space station, and then in the next episode put the truss, like the metal leg things and the solar panels. But I will not daily upload Space Agency. As I learned, you guys don't really like Space Agency that much. So I like it, so I record it, but I'm not gonna record it that, like, I'm not gonna daily upload it. If you get what I mean. So yeah, let's get this bad boy into orbit.
Approaching engine cutoff. Engine cutoff.
It doesn't really matter how much we burn of this, but we just have to get this into orbit. Alright, engine shut off. Okay, I need to remember what we have in orbit for this experiment to work. We've got Voyager X, and we've got the Soyuz. I've got an idea for what I want to do. I'm going to move this into a high Earth orbit, since the station is not going to be in a high Earth orbit. It shouldn't really matter. I don't want to risk a collision and losing everything, even though I can save it before it explodes and then retry to do it, but either way, I'm going to try something at least. So here's my plan, right? This Soyuz will never, like, deorbit. See, Voyager X is right here, but it's really low on thrust propellant fuel, so I've got to make my burns count since these solar panels are going to be absolutely massive. Maybe I should have saved this for the series finale, but I wanted to do it. We just gotta get in front of Voyager X. Climb, 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 climb. I'm gonna keep going. That's good. That should be alright. And now all we have to deal with is Voyager X. We shouldn't worry about that for now. So let's pick up this tuggy. Let's pick up the station hub, and then that's how we can start building it on. There is also something called quick launches, but I think I'm not going to use those yet. I'm going to try to make this as, like, launch. Try to do as most rocket launches as possible. Okay, we've started our space station. This is how it's going to start, and I'll see you when I get the next module I want into orbit. Okay, guys, I'm back. And we just launched the control room module into orbit, so
stage set.
Let's intercept and start dock. Step. That should speed up our velocity, so we dock with that little module right there. We are coming up. There we go. Yeah, don't worry about the solar panel things. I'll take care of those in the next one. So, there's not going to be any electrical power.
Great.
No electrical power? That's sick, bro. Thanks, man. There we go. We're standing by for docking. We just got to slow it down so we don't blow the whole works. There we go. Let's not slow down yet. Let's go. That's faster than us now. Right now we're not at a suicidal speed, but I'm gonna slow it down anyway. Capture.
Payload released.
All right, guys, I'll see you when I launch the next module to use. One down, three to go. Okay, guys, I'm back. Got the other rocket in orbit. Let's jettison the fairings. You know what we have
Stage
to do.
Stage set. Skirt set.
Let's catch up to this station. There it is. We're coming up on capture. Alright, easy. Let's not destroy the whole damn station while we're at it. Come on. How are we looking? And just like that. Cupidica has captured. Now you may notice something. That's not dockable, so we have to flip the station around and set it up. And then here's gonna come a pretty complicated maneuver. I'll explain it after I'm finished with the turn. Wait a minute. Ooh, that's not very good. Okay, so Sea Voyager X. Right now, we wouldn't hit it, but we want to match Voyager X's speed. Or else that's going to become a problem, as we are faster than Voyager X. Right now is not a problem, but I have to remember to do that. So right now, this station is going to be left completely uncontrollable. Since I'm attaching things to where this Apollo service module is, I'm going to re-enter the Earth's atmosphere with this command module. And then dock two things, so one bit is dockable, so an Orion or anything can dock with it. So this is the most complicated part of the mission. So I'll see when I launch something else after I re-enter this capsule, and don't worry, I won't barrel roll it. Okay guys, just got back into space, and look what I have right next to me. I have to wait. Okay.
Fairing
jettison.
Stage sep. Skirt sep.
We gotta move in and intercept it. Come on. Come on. Are we in target range yet? No. Come on. There we go. Right on the money, Fredo. Right on the money. Capture!
Payload released.
Let's go. Next module coming up. Okay guys, to end this, I'm gonna use a quick launch and finish the whole station out. So I'm thinking we either use a space station module, or medical bay. Let's use a medical bay, I think. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we'll do a medical bay. And we'll launch that to four module structure. And just like this. Oh, that's
Yeah. Payload released.
Still worked. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, passing alongside Voyager X, it may not look like a space station now, but when I add a couple of solar truss and solar panels, it's gonna look like a hell of a station. So we finished all the modules for the space station. Thank you so much for watching Space Agency. This was super fun, and I'll see you when I record the next one. Remember, I don't want to record these a lot because I feel like if I overkill it, people won't watch them. I don't think people are really gonna watch this, but I like doing this series. So thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.